So here are the tools that I use for my social media content creation and also planning. On the creation side, I use a tool called Canva, which I highly recommend you check out, even as the free account, which has so many amazing features as it is, but the pro account can really take your social media graphics to the next level. And if you want a Canva full tutorial, I actually have one on this channel where I'll link to the description below, and you can go watch that and see how you can leverage Canva for your content creation. And the other thing I like to use is InShot, which is a great mobile tool that you can edit your videos on the go. It's fantastic for things like Instagram Reels. And for desktop video editing, I actually like iMovies for beginners, and also Final Cut, and also Adobe Premiere for the professionals. So I always recommend starting small, so maybe start with iMovie because it's actually a free software on the Mac. And then you can then start to move on to Adobe Premiere or Final Cut Pro for something that you want to do at the next level. And for content repurposing, I love this platform called Pig Story. So you can actually take your pillar content and make it into social media graphic videos that you can share on all your other social media accounts. So I think this is a really effective way to now using that one large piece of video or audio or blog post and then stripping that down into digestible pieces for your social media audiences and then actually driving them back to your pillar content to watch the whole video, listen to the whole podcast, etc. And then actually creating an online ecosystem behind all your social media channels all at once, including your own website as well, driving traffic back there too. Now, the other tools I mentioned in this video already is, for example, the Dropbox and Google Drive, cloud-based storage drives, that you can actually store all of your creative assets in one place for all of your team members and yourself to access on the go. The other one is definitely a scheduling tool that you want to have in place to schedule all your social media content in one place. So I use Buffer and Later, and also I recommend looking into Hootsuite as well. They're all really great tools, but I personally prefer Buffer and Later just for the functionalities of using the Chrome browser, for example, on Buffer. And for Later, I found it really easy to schedule all of my Instagram content in one place. And last but not least is a password manager. LastPass is a great password manager because it allows you to give access of your social media accounts to someone on your team without actually having to give them the password itself. So they can actually download the Chrome extension and use it on their Chrome browser to access any social media accounts by giving them the access. So when they're on the website, let's say Instagram.com, they then access the website itself without having to actually knowing what your password is. And once the team member, let's say, leaves the company, you can always take away the access, which works really well for freelancers and virtual assistants that might be in your team as well. If you like the video, give it a thumbs up and make sure to share it with someone that can also benefit as well. And in the meantime, thank you so much for watching. Have a great day, a great week, and I'll see you next time.